on? Oh, what's going on, you guys? Oh my goodness. So, here we are. This is Ansel. He is pretty shy, but he's coming out of his shell a little bit. He's starting to kind of be a little bit more curious, look around more. You a good boy, aren't ya? There is Sarabi. She is quite the playful little munchkin. Her tail never stops wagging. She loves attention. And this is Noel. He is quite a bit younger. He's 2 weeks younger than them. So he's only 3 weeks. That's why he's a little kind of taking it in. His personality will bloom here in a couple weeks where he kind of gets a little older, gets a little more curious, but I think he's going to be quite the calm pupper. He's going to be very collected and all right. Oh, big yawn. Oh, big yawn. Hello. He's kind of getting used to touch and sounds. His eyes only opened maybe about a week ago, so kind of just taking it in. Right? Right, Sarabi? Is that right? Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, goodness gracious. You were just so excited. So excited. I love attention. I love attention. Yes, that is right. So same with these two. They are only 5 weeks, so within a couple weeks, nearing like 6.5, 7 weeks, that's kind of where they start to get quite a bit more energetic, a little bit more awake, know what's going on. Right? Oh, it's such a good girl. I think Sarabi's going to be the most social and outgoing out of the three of them. Isn't that right? So she's going to go say hello. Hey. You got to be more gentle with that, mister. You can't just do that. He's so much smaller than you. Yes. Oh, goodness. Hi, sir. What do you want? Oh, gentle. Come play with me. No. So this at this age, at 5 weeks, they start to kind of pull on their siblings' tails and kind of roughhouse a little bit, which is what she's doing to him. Of course, he doesn't get that yet. Right, Boo Bear? Isn't that right? Yeah, you need to play with bigger puppies now. Yes? You're not getting all the attention you deserve? Is that right? Oh, so fluffies. So gentle. And they're also kind of teething a little bit, so that's why he's chewing on my fingers. What? Did you find a toy? Did you find a toy?
Yes.
You little attention hog. That's okay.